A rather surprising scenario caught the attention of our roving reporter Peter Kowadato at Circle in Accra. Pastor Shaupas Isaac Kwame Pepra told him he was casting out evil spirits from the country.
According to the pastor, Shaupas Isaac Kwame Pepra, God had revealed to him that Kwame Nkrumah Circle was the headquarters of evildoers. Led by the Holy Spirit, he set off with three others to execute God's plan, starting from fire-ravaged Ghana Revenue Authority building. Amidst chantings, he splashed anointing oil within the vicinity. The spiritual exercise ended at the starting point.
Father, cover yourself for this great work we have done together. His head is covered from every attack and the work of men of evil. You are blessed, even in Jesus' name.
He admonished Ghanaians to desist from corrupt practices and further charged them to do the will of God.
There are people who are holding position in Ghana. They sat in 31st all night and receive and shout and dance. But just after the 31st all night, they are going back to continue their corruption, their evil things, their detestable things. There's no way it can be well with the nation. So it is the will of God that can make the nation blessed. It is the will of God that can make the nation prosperous. When we the people refuse to do the will of God, there will be chopata, there will be anarchy, there will be chaos.
He urged Ghanaians to be responsible in all their dealings, particularly political activities during the year.
Yadadi, every mountain shall be removed.